Your Highness, are you all right?
I am unharmed. Oh, good.
Being princess ain't all fancy dinners, huh? Gotta be hard carrying a whole country.
Can it, Rosie? That's the Princess of Galia you're talking to.
No, it's quite all right. She speaks the truth. As scion of the Valkyrer, it is my fate to live and die for Galia's well-being.
Are you sure that isn't just your excuse, Your Highness?
What?
If you label the status quo fate, you can run from the responsibility of changing it.
You too, Welkin. Have a little respect here.
Every living thing in this world struggles to live and pass life on to a new generation. They use all the instincts and animal wisdom they can just to live that one day longer. That powerful animal will to live is... I think it's a beautiful part of nature. Your Highness may be descended from Valkyra, and that may carry a burden. The old ways and traditions you follow may be important to uphold. But I hope that you won't throw away the will to live your own life because of them.
That's enough, Welkin. Give it a rest.
Perhaps it is as you say, and I have been running from responsibility unknowingly. It is indeed mine to consider my life's role within the Valkyrian bloodline.
Your Highness...
I am most envious of your ability to speak your mind so frankly. But time enough remains to consider my role, by my own will. Thank you for your words, Lieutenant.
Not at all.
Wow! Even a princess's gut'll wake up and say hi when it's empty.
I am.
Rumbling bellies are a clever bit of animal wisdom all humans share. Alicia, have we got anything to eat?
You bet. I brought some of the cinnamon rolls I baked this morning. Here you are, Your Highness.
Thank you kindly. I have not had such bread before, but it is quite agreeable.
I'm glad.
All right. Let's get Her Highness back to the capital.
And so Princess Cordelia returned, safe through the efforts of Militia Squad 7. Its leader, Welkin Gunther, was celebrated as rescuer to the nation's sovereign and awarded the prestigious Galian Medal of Honor.
Lieutenant Welkin Gunther, step forward.
Sir!
For excellence in valor and deed, you are hereby awarded this honor. Your Highness, please bestow the medal upon the young lieutenant.
Gladly. Congratulations, Lieutenant Gunther.
Thank you, Your Highness.
Though I have yet to reach an answer, your question drives me still. To understand my responsibility as sovereign, and as a single human life.
Your Highness.
Oh, and know that one tradition already lies sundered by my will. I had the cooks add cinnamon rolls to my daily breakfast.
Alicia will be happy to hear it.
Lieutenant Gunther, you forget yourself.
Sir, my apologies.
With this, today's ceremonies are ended. Highness, would you grace us with a word?
Lieutenant Gunther, I hope your allegiance to Galia stands firm evermore.
Yes, Princess.
Lieutenant Gunther, I am sorry. There is something more I have not told you. Please, be safe.
Welkin, I'm coming in.
Sure, it's open.
Ooh, is that it?
Not bad, man. You sure made a name for yourself this time. It was pure luck I was there.
So have you seen the headlines? The ones that say nothing about the kidnapping? That reporter tells me Borg's the one pressuring the media into suppressing it.
Why suppress it?
If word got out about what happened, Galia's relationship with the Federation would suffer. We've got our hands full fending off the Empire. We can't afford a war on two fronts. So he has the whole thing covered up. I'll bet he goes on acting like it never happened.
Wow.
Welkin, this hurts. It's painfully obvious how shaky Galia's standing is.
I know the world's history is an endless chain of big fish eating little fish. Both of us know the weak bow to the strong, its history and its nature. A minor nation like ours is an easy mark, even before you add the rift within our army. Welkin, no offense, but I hope nature's wrong this time.
I don't know what to tell you, Faldio.
Chapter 10 Liberation of Fausen.